And if you do have a chance today, please take some time out to give your support to our Better Stadium Fund.